little silver gel. Little silver gel, just over 5 weeks old now. That one I'm keeping. I'm trying to get in there, that bugger. There's a little sandy gel. Sandy gel that I'm keeping. And then we've got, this one's for me mate Alan. Little black-eyed white gel. Slightly marked down the spine. A nice little gel. And then we've got two hobs for me mate Mike. Black-eyed white. Black-eyed white hob. And then we've got an albino hob as well, all looking well and healthy, all looking good.